He's the boss. He's chairman and CEO of WWE. Mr. McMahon is someone you'd never want to cross. He just has too much power.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
There is no one better in the ring than Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon is terrifying when he's rolling like this.
Elbow drop. Mr. McMahon finds his target with that one. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And he's not breathing heavy yet.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
You're fired.
I can't even imagine a more insane situation.
Uh-oh.
Stunner from Mr. McMahon.
Signed, for the victory here.
One, two, three.
Mr. McMahon looked impressive tonight.